Okay, the question says that here we have to identify the plant phylum